Holy Bible, Genesis chapter 11, verse 17. And after the birth of Peleg, Eber went on living for 430 years, and had sons and daughters.